What am I looking at here? What is this beautiful looking thing?
This is this year's the Beretta M92 Desert Storm Commemorative Edition. And the overwhelming support for this and excitement about it is always fun. This is such a fun project for us to work on internally. Sure. And so when we looked, we said, hey, 25th year anniversary of Desert Storm.
This is the 25th anniversary of Desert Storm.
To create a gun that really commemorates and is dedicated to the people who supported our country, who got over there and fought.
Yeah.
And so really that's what this is. And I don't know if you know this, but a portion of the proceeds of this sales of this gun go to the boot campaign.
Not only is this just a cool gun that you've made, something that collectors love,
yeah,
but you're giving back to those veterans and those military guys that actually support us and fight for us.
We're numbered 750 units.
Yep.
Out there.
750. That's
750.
It.
Only 750. And as you can see,
heavy,
unique
feels
markings.
Real.
It's weathered. You know, ideal for military collectors, for veterans,
sure,
for fans of Beretta guns, fans of famous guns. Anyway, of course, it's 100% shootable.
Yeah.
And what makes this gun a little unique is you can actually make this full auto.
What?
Yes. So there is a little lever switch on the back. You can look online on our website and it shows all the videos of how to do that. But again, you see, to make it look like a traditional product, yeah, that's been in the field, what a great collectible. And with the, you know, for us, we're also so proud to be able to donate a portion of the proceeds,
yeah,
and give some back, which,
yeah,
which we definitely need to.
This is awesome, sir. Thank you very much for putting this
absolutely
out, because I know as gun lovers, like, I love this stuff.
Yeah.
And the fact is, you can't find this.
No.
You can't. I mean, this would cost you a fortune if you actually did find someone that had that gun for 20th
absolutely
anniversary. And this is something we can all get. They're fun to shoot, and they look amazing.